And as you know, my opponent is running a very different kind of campaign. His latest target is a pastor in Flint, Michigan, who respectfully asked him not to use her pulpit for political attacks. He called her a nervous mess. That's not only insulting, it's dead wrong. Reverend Faith Green Timmons is not a nervous mess. She's a rock for her community in trying times. She deserves better than that. And Flint deserves better. In fact, so does America.